What's up everybody, my name is Ronnie and today I have for you the top 6 tips to be more productive for computer science students. And all that in just under 2 minutes. Roll the intro! I don't have an intro? Alright, let's begin. My first and best tip is to have your own creative and productive workspace area. And when making your area, I recommend keeping it clean, with only a few, if not zero, distractions. For example, no flickering LED lights. No toys or action figures. Don't have YouTube just open there in the background for no good reason. And also, don't have your games just lying there in the desktop. Hide them in a file. Always code on the go. When you're on the bus or just randomly waiting somewhere, use SoloLearn. It's basically a coding app for any language you want that has cool features such as coding or uploading your code as a post and asking others to solve your questions, riddles, or even trying to solve theirs. You can choose in what language you'd like to see posts as well as the most popular codes or riddles. Use productive apps and websites. They just force you to keep your eyes on the task or code and just help you maintain focus and just keeps off distraction. Two that I've tried and recommend are Strides and Stick. I'll link them and some more down in the description. I would really recommend maintaining your good habits and hobbies even if you think they're a waste of time. Training, running, exercising, or just even playing an instrument or listening to music can really help you be more focused, more energetic, more awake, and even just happy in class. Stop going on social media. This is self-explanatory. Guys, the memes or whatever can wait for a week or two. And last tip, think about the future. I always get a boost of inspiration when thinking about the cool job I'll get or the startups and money I'll make in the future. Always think about why are you studying computer science in the first place and just keep your eyes on the goal. And just on time. Wait, did I say 2 minutes? Lots more content coming. Hope you liked the video, guys. Lots more content coming soon. Have a great day.